Vasudha.
Do you think the world is going to be a better place next year? In the next decade? Can we end hunger, achieve gender equality, halt climate changes all in the next 15 years? Well, according to the governments of the world, yes, we can.
We need to think critically and reach a common consensus as to how we make this world a better place to live. We will today take all five components: Kutum, Jal, Urja, Vayu and Van, whose well-being constitutes the planet's well-being.
And it is an experiential learning event. In fact, it is not an awareness-raising event. It's not an event in which children come and do, you know, debate on the topic. In this case, the topic is, you know, various aspects of the environment. So this is not an event in which they have come and done a competition, an art competition on the environment, a speech competition on the environment, a quiz on the environment, model making, and so on and so forth. This is an event, those things are very good and they are wonderful, and they lead to raising children's awareness about all these, you know, the issue at hand, whatever the topic of the event may be. This is been a set of activities where children have actually undertaken an environmental work of some kind. So it is learning in an experiential way, but it's also action for a better environment. So I think this is a unique type of an event, which I think it's full kudos to Rajendra 2 campus and its innovative principal, Mrs. Shamim Singh, the fact that she has conceived of such a way of, you know, organizing what may be called an event. And it feeds very nicely into what we call global citizenship education today in our school or in any school in the world. When we wrote to Eric Schweiler at UNESCO in Paris, he wrote back and he said that although he could not himself attend this event due to a prior engagement, he said that this is exactly the kind of things that schools around the world, all schools around the world, need to do in every single country in order to engage young people in the environmental movement so that each one of them becomes a stakeholder in improving the environment.
Jal, Vayu, Van, Urja, Kutum, Vasudha Manthan.
While Manthan 1 gave them a direction via many breakout sessions, Manthan 2, where the students shared their progress feedback before they started editing the final footage into a meaningful documentary.
The more clean water waste, the less there will be for consumption. Therefore, the fastest solution for the problem is to save water as much as possible. We, as students, can make the people around us aware about the importance of water and encourage them to save it.
We are here at the Najibgarh drain and this is our small effort to try to clean this drain. This effort is at a local level, but we hope that by watching us, people get a message that what we are trying to do, and they also get inspired to do this thing.
I'm a participant from Vasudha team. Just have a look at the plight of this Mandka Meshwar Ghat. It's so sad to see land degradation and water being degraded. Therefore, we are here for a cleanliness drive.
Students, in collaboration with Swapna Foundation, organized a cleanliness drive wherein boats were hired to clean the water body using nets. Stagnated water is hazardous as it causes severe problems such as growth of water hyacinth, a succulent weed that covers the entire surface, disruptions in penetration of sunlight and oxygen. Students of Kisumu Senior Academy took an eco-friendly approach on dealing with this problem in the world's second largest freshwater lake.
To start an eco-friendly project, which involves the recycling, the using of water hyacinth in making eco-friendly products such as table coasters, containers, pencil holders, picture frames, and organizers.
And this is just one of the main products that we make out of rice that we clear from the lake.
This is a river spilla in the region. It is polluted and it goes right to the Adriatic Sea. Pollutions are plastic and other garbage.
We also try to aware people in our societies by not using too many vehicles, rather promote carpooling with one another, as it would be great if we travel together to save fuels and conserve the environment.
Using public transportation instead of driving a car or riding a bike is one way to stop the carbon emissions in our atmosphere. By using cycles as our mode of transportation, we help our planet be saved from such a terrible disease.
Our goal is to try to find solutions to reduce air pollution in Georgia. We hope that our presentation will help people to understand how important it is to breathe with clean air and keep our environment safe.
It was a workable idea. It cut down on huge electricity bill, which amounted to ₹7,84,000 every year. In this way, the zoo is setting an example of how functional use of solar energy is possible in our day-to-day lives.
Through Harit Ashtra, we wish to sow a seed of hope in every heart, a hope of a greener community.
Join us, Team Harit Asha, in the journey of growing greens.
Project Harit Asha shows how community farming techniques used in the local colonies has not only given a way to handle kitchen waste, but also provides clean, purified air and organic vegetables well within your reach and cost effective too.
The students of CMS Anand Nagar advocated that for
deforestation is complicated, planting a tree is simple.
Forests occupy a large part of our country. They are a true treasure for people and nature. Because of the lot of forest fires, garbage disposal and logging, there is low amount of them left.
Climate Trackers, which started on 28th of April 2020, has gained 83 subscribers in 32 videos.
CIS Garden of Hope do just that.
So we started with a very small amount of approximately 30 children.
After spending a month with those children, we learned many things from them, like whatever condition you are in, always keep smiling.
Montenegro students of our school, they took the initiative and toured our small city of Risan, made photos of all polluted spots and inquired its senior citizens.
Often, when I think about the state of the world, I'm filled with despair. But when I watch your video documentaries, I'm filled with hope.
You are already bringing about those changes.
Thank you for adding to our learning. Thank you for giving us this brilliant opportunity to see and validate.
I think that this generation will be no doubt different.
As an educationist, I believe that the true education is what the students carry out with them beyond the four walls of their classrooms.
Students, be positive.
Overall, I feel if the energy of these young minds can be channelized in right directions.
Outstanding, innovative and very well researched.
We are really thankful for being in this project. We learned a lot of things, especially from the presentations.
Learned so much and gained a lot of knowledge in this journey.
To light a candle of education in the houses of poor slum kids.
CIS appreciates the Vasudha's team's dedication, constant support, enthusiasm and encouragement to bring out the best for our children. These 40 days were full of learning and the journey of sustainability doesn't end over here.
VASUDHA International strives to promote the 17 SDGs by inviting experiential learning projects on Jal, Vayu, Van, Urja and Kutum, and involving schools worldwide to share their common vision of achieving the goals through action within the local community with an aim to think global and act local.
With these two words for our energetic leader, Mr. Rahul Gandhi, sir, I take the privilege to invite sir for his sagacious words.
And wow, just what beautiful erudition from all these students we just saw in the World Parliament and throughout the program today on these very meaningful issues. I mean, what we're seeing here is children, I think, engaging to a level where they know that they need to make genuine change. they know they need to take actions in their lives, in their education now and in their communities and in their future careers to effect positive change. And they are learning exactly how they can go about doing that. I think, you know, what a meaningful event that this is turning out to be. And I must heartily congratulate the principal, Mrs. Shamim Singh, and the entire team of CMS Rajendranagar Second Campus.
So coming up next is the origin prayer and the prayer dance to illustrate the essence of different faiths and how their basic teachings never let the flame of unity extinguish.
So many countries and so many cities of India are participating. It is such a grand function, and the whole program was so meticulously planned and organized on such a important topic as the environment of the Vasudha, that is of the whole world, is really, it is in distress today.
Jal. Vayu. Urja. One.
On stage team for the Vasudha Veer Award for special acknowledgement.
So the VTA is Mrs. Talat Rana
and the team members. Congratulations on a college. Lucknow.
Any five of the teams and has shown evidence of maximum of involvement.
Congratulations Kenya for your remarkable document. Vasudha team ambassadors.
you very much, all the teachers, all the people behind this big show, all the schools, all the people who have prepared for this event. Thank you very much, and Jai Jagat.
Vasudha.